welcome the unified WWE Tag Team Champions, Shoomin'.
On this past Tuesday night on NXT, David Otunga explained why he did what he did to John Cena. He said, A, I don't want to share the spotlight with anyone including John Cena. And B, I wanted to curry favor with The Miz, who is one of the eight pros who are responsible for choosing which rookie will win WWE NXT on Tuesday night. So Otunga trying to put himself in the driver's seat to become the WWE's next breakout star.
It's all about Otunga.
Of course, he is the A-list. And they are the unified tag team champions. Big Show, the world's largest athlete, and the United States champion, The Miz.
That's a lot of gold. That's impressive.
Interested to hear what this, quote, earth-shattering announcement is. My script is through the letter, and
I'll write your final verse. Now, before you make your announcement, Miz, I got to be honest with you and say that when we first started pairing up, I was a little skeptical on whether or not we'd work out. But after our win at WrestleMania, winning twice last week, I got to be honest, you know, I've changed my opinion. And I think you're right. We have a chance to be really special as a tag team.
I continue to be amazed that a man so large has such a small ego. Show, we are special. No one has been able to take these titles from us. No one. Which is why I think it's safe to say the following. Show Miz is the greatest tag team in WWE history. You boo that? Really? Really? Well then, who better than Big Show? Name a tag team that's better than Show Miz. Name one. No. You have one? No. Who? No. You know what? You can name all the tag teams you want. But the fact of the matter is, you all don't have any credibility. So let me repeat myself. Show Miz is the greatest tag team in the...
Can it be?
It is!
Bret the Hitman Hart!
The Hall of Famer's here!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome WWE Hall of Famer, Bret the Hitman!
Ooh. Well, King, I think this may be a little bit of payback. Remember a couple of weeks ago, Bret Hart was rudely interrupted by The Miz when Bret was enjoying the glow in his win over Mr. McMahon at WrestleMania.
And what goes around comes around.
The Hitman is here on Raw.
You call yourselves the greatest tag team of all time? Give me a break. I can name two tag teams right now off the top of my head that are way better than you guys. First of all, the Hart Foundation voted WWE greatest tag team of all time. Second team, the British Bulldogs. You know, we're not talking about tag teams that were good for a couple of months. We're talking about tag teams that were great for years. Really.
I guess David Hasselhoff isn't the only 90s icon that's completely delusional. We were in your era. I'd put a sharpshooter on you faster than you can put a pair of cheap sunglasses on an ugly kid. And as for the Bulldogs, to be quite honest,
I'm actually a fan of the Bulldogs. But if we had to face the British Bulldogs, I'd have no problem slapping the British Bulldogs in their little British faces. Isn't that right, Big Show?
Look, Brett, this is the last time I'm going to warn you, okay? Just leave, all right?
You know what? I'm not ready to leave. Because I know there's a tag team back there that can beat you guys. Really.
Well, Brett is accurate. The Hart Dynasty, David Hart Smith to the right, Natalya in the center, and there's Tyson Kidd to the left-hand side. Remember, the Hart Dynasty does own a victory via countout in the non-title matchup a couple of weeks ago.
No.
You're not the unified tag team champions. You don't get the opportunity to go to show like we do. Why? Why are you here?
I invited him here. You know, maybe forgot, but once upon a time, I fought David's father right here at Wembley Stadium in one of the greatest matches of all time.
That's fascinating. And that has anything to do with us? How?
Everybody knows that my father is here watching tonight. And that's why I'm issuing a challenge. Me versus you, Miz. One-on-one tonight. And here's the deal. If I win, then the Hart Dynasty gets a unified tag team title match at Extreme Rules.
Well, what's it going to be here?
Big Show seems to think this is a huge mistake. However, I look at it as an opportunity. So, I accept your challenge. On one condition. If, when I win, then next week, live on Raw, Bret Hart will declare that Show Miz is in fact the greatest tag team of all time.
It's like a football game. Had two huddles already.
You're on. Deal.
Well, there you go. This is interesting. The challenge has been issued and accepted. Looks like the Miz is going to take on David Hart Smith. I think that's going to be next.